Colman Domingo has been a peer of mine for decades. I apologize for aging us, Colman. We did a workshop of Troilus and Cressida together in 2005. And so I think there isn't, as far as work is concerned, there isn't anything more special than seeing someone kind of do the thing that you know that they can do and share that with the world. And being a part of a community like that is probably the best thing about being in this kind of profession.